personnel. Freeze head up.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, all the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free, oh, and the home of the brave.
Up there! Up!
For me, Gary was a consummate chief officer. His leadership was superb. He wasn't just a person who exhibited leadership, he taught leadership. He mentored, he brought people along. He knew how to have the hard discussions. He knew how to inspire people. He knew how to mentor. He always led effectively and thoughtfully and cared for the people that he worked with. He knew the pulse of the unit. He knew what was going on. He knew where the challenges were. He wasn't afraid to take them on. He was able to bring people together. In 2015, Gary was selected to be the District Firefighter of the Year and given an award at the Elks Lodge in Santa Maria, just down the road. It was a surprise to him. He didn't know he was going to get the award until that happened.